So you want to make sure first that you've got list view sort selected, and then you want to go over to your view options and select list view. And then we're going to go up here and you're going to right click at the top of one of these columns and you're going to select metadata display because we want to add a column here. And so then you're going to type in the search bar creation date. Now, you're going to make sure that's checked. And what this is going to do is going to tell you the date and time that any asset in your project was originally created.
Created, do you mean when the video was originally recorded?
Yes, that's right. So creation date is going to tell you the date and time that video footage was originally recorded by your camera. Okay, so we're going to click OK. And now we're going to scroll all the way to the right because that's where new columns get added. We're going to click up here to sort by creation date. So to sort from beginning to end, then we're going to go back to icon view. And now no matter what camera our footage came from, it's going to be ordered from beginning to end, which is so beautiful. It's such a time saver. The trick to doing this though is to make sure that you set the date and time on your cameras. Otherwise, it's not going to work. Hey y'all, I'm Mary. I'm a filmmaker and I teach a course showing you how to make videos for your brand. And this is a preview of one of the editing lessons. And if you want to watch the full lesson, you can do that online for free at the link on screen or in the description below. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, I would really appreciate it if you gave this video a thumbs up. Holla down below if you have any questions and subscribe if you want more. All right, bye y'all.